fish when you hit them.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
But, yeah. Like, that was my, like, first experience with this. Because I was just so afraid to get in the boat because I knew something bad was going to happen. So I was like, I wonder what happens, and I wonder if I can get that fish. So I sat there, and I shot the water, and say the least, I was like 12 playing this game. And it was like 10 o'clock at night when I did that, and I fucking screamed really loud, and I just threw my controller and like slammed off my GameCube.
How many times have you done that? Like, shut up a game because it's been so fucking scary.
Probably a lot with this game, because I do remember, like, when I was really young playing this, and the fucking chainsaw guy came along, and I peed my pants.
Did you?
Yeah, I'm not kidding.
You actually, oh my.
It scared the fuck out of me, because it was late at night, and I didn't expect it, and I straight up peed myself.
Jesus. I was never scared that bad by this game, to be fair. When I did first play this, so I was like, 15 or so.
Yeah, I was like 12.
Straight. Yeah.
Okay.
The difference. And what happened in my instance, you remember the blind guys that like hear you out? Have those weird Wolverine claws and the parasite in the back?
Yeah. Yeah.
They scared the absolute piss out of me. They were like the most terrifying
things. They're called Garadors. Vader.
They're Garados. We're fighting Garados right fucking here.
This is a Sturgeon.
This is more like Wailord.
Wailord?
Yeah.
Look at this thing.
The weird salamander man.
I will say though, like,
yes.
When I like first did things, oh Jesus!
Way to go!
Oh,
really?
We're fucked.
You might as well just get eaten at this point.
You know what I want to know though? Like, I got a good question here. Like, I actually have
not gonna make it. Mm-hmm. Not gonna make it.
Oh, shut the hell up. my thing though, like when I first like did this and everything, I straight up died at this part like 15 times, and I had a strategy guide because I was pissed off. Like, when I got this game, like, it was gotten me as a gift, and, like, they straight up gave me, like, everything, like, strategy guide, and stuff like that. So, like, I'm, like, this 12-year-old kid, and I'm playing this game, and there's a strategy guide, and I need to heal, so we're doing that, because...
Did the strategy guide say to get all the bottle caps?
Yeah, actually. The strategy guide showed you how to do everything, like... Because I was 12 and I was stupid and I wasn't really good at video games back then,
mm-hmm.
I didn't know that, like, the way... I didn't even know you could do this. Like, I didn't know that you could stand up. So here I am, like, a fucking idiot, waiting until he goes into that mode where he, like, charges the boat. And I'm just trying to kill him that way, and... Like this. I literally thought this was the only time you could throw these... fucking harpoons at him, so I'm just like, what's going on? And I would just sit here and do this, and I, like, never figured it out, and then, like, when I finally figured it out, it was like, oh, cool. And, like, being able to stand up while he's, like, pulling me was, like, defining, because, like, the only thing I ever played was, like, my brother's PlayStation 2 when he, like, didn't hit me. So, that was cool. And I just never really, like, figured you'd be able to do something like that, because I was used to, like, games where, like, the only thing you could do was, like, run stiffly in a direction and, like, hope for the best. What was that?
The first couple of Resident Evils.
No, hey.
What's he doing?
I actually beat Resident Evil 3 by myself at, like, age 8.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, my God.
What the hell?
Way to go.
That wasn't my fault. That was a cheap shot. That was a dick move. But yeah, I actually beat Resident Evil 3, like, by myself at the age of, like, 8 without strategy guides or anything, and I figured it all out. So, I mean, that was cool, and that was also, like, the game that, like, made me fall in love with Resident Evil. So that was another thing. And I started playing the other ones, and I played Resident Evil 2, and that's when I first saw Leon, and I was like, wow, okay, he's dead. But there's more.
But wait, there's more.
So I remember, like, fighting that shit. And everything was so scary, even though, like, you couldn't tell, like, a face from an ass. It was still, like, a really terrifying experience. And I remember seeing Nemesis for the first time, and I was like, the hell is this shit? And, when he, like, grabbed Brad and, like, stuck his hand in his face, I just didn't know how to react to that. So I actually, like, had to go ask what happened. Because I was convinced that, like, it was possible that, like, Nemesis was a real thing and he was going to, like, come in my room at night.
Oh, my God.
And, like, shove his, like, weird hand tentacle penis thing in my mouth.
Oh, what, the, you mean Brad Vickers, the helicopter
pilot? Yeah, the
pilot.
Helicopter pilot who was being a huge fucking pussy and running through Raccoon City, like, not knowing what he was doing. Yeah. And the worst part about it is, like, in the game, that shit is supposed to be, like, a month time span. And he dies, like, what was supposed to be, like, I think, like, a week after the outbreak happened. So it's like, what the fuck are you doing just hanging around the police station all this time?
Yeah,
like,
you can actually find him in Resident Evil 2, and he's a zombie in there.
Yeah, I know. You can also find that, in one of the games, you can find that sexy picture of Rebecca Chambers.
That's Resident Evil 2.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that
you
was
have to
one.
Check Wesker's desk in the police department like a million fucking times.
Like 50.
Yeah, people didn't find that out for years though.
I know, it's funny, isn't it?
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Speaking of Wesker, he's a huge faggot, but that's a conversation for a whole different day.
Jeez. Wait, don't open that door.
Yeah, Wesker was something special. You know what I gotta say though? Every time I see Leon, like I have trouble like taking him seriously because I saw that video, Homestar Leon. So, like, everything that I see about Leon, I like how he has, like, sperm in his stomach. Like, just, ew.
Oh.
But,
it's actually a face hugger.
Yeah, actually, when I saw that, like, for the first time and saw this, like, I remember I was so blown away. Because I thought, like, the coolest game that I've ever seen, like, graphics-wise back when I was, like, 12 was Monkey Ball.
Monkey Ball?
Yeah. Do you remember Monkey Ball?
Monkey Ball's a good game.
Yeah, but I thought that had, like, the best graphics ever, and then I saw this game, and I was like, wow, Monkey Ball sucks. And I, like, never played it again.
Because the graphics were, like, inferior to Resident
Evil. Yeah, they were inferior to Resident Evil, and I remember, like, all I played was this game, and I literally, actually, I think on the GameCube, like I said, I beat this game close to, like, 50 times. Like, I just couldn't stop playing it, because I had all the cool things. And then I got, like, my fucking... consciousness. Shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. And
you can just ignore, just skip all this juicy dialogue.
Yeah, I'm gonna skip this shit. But anyway.
Ooh, like,
what are you doing? There's tons of stuff.
Oh, yeah. Well, let me just get excited and fucking go running places. But,
dang it, Ricky.
Spooky. I'm scared.
Yeah, I'm scared enough.
Scary playthrough.
Ricky's showing us a video right
now. What the hell is that?
Oh, yeah, this is going to be strange for the audience to, like,
this
you know,
is
be hearing.
Awkward. Yeah, we're currently doing something else, so I'm sorry.
Yeah, just ignore that. I'm going to probably watch the video again later. God, we were severely fucking derailed now.
Yeah.
That was worth it.
Yeah, that was,
so sorry, not sorry.
Nothing unusual here.
Yeah.
I mean, you know.
Not like, the X-Files.
How
was flying.
Like,
Ryan, get back in the boat and start harpooning fish and eat food.
Oh, yeah, I forgot you could do that, but I'm going to eat this fish. So.
Oh, he wants us to explain the video. Okay, there was, so we played a lot of Destiny and one of the strikes.
We're Spurg Lords.
Yeah.
No, I'm only kidding. Destiny's a great game.
Yeah, Fallen Saber, there was a certain portion where I run down the hallway filled with electricity.
Oh, get the big one.
Holy shit, look at the size of that fish.
Really, Ryan? It's right there.
Hang on, this is like...
No, it's right there.
Listen, I can't arc down like that.
Oh, wow.
Like, it's not my fault that Leon's arm
is
like...
He's gonna get spooked.
Get him!
Oh, yes. Shit, you got him.
Like, oh!
But the video was someone, like, bit in a really weird way, like a contortionist, and it was just playing the X-Files music, and it was good. It was good. Certainly something you've never seen in game.
Speaking of Destiny, did you guys get the screenshots I sent you? By the way, like, of the fucking dude on his sparrow. Oh, and the Cabal.
I didn't see the dude in the sparrow. I saw the Cabal one.
Yeah,
that glitching in the wall.
That actually happened yesterday, and, like, I was so intrigued by it that I had to sit and look at him for 5 minutes, and I forgot that I was
like the fish. It is delish.
Do I look like I know how to use a boat to you?
Fucking clearly not. Leon just can't use any vehicles.
Yeah, I mean, he flipped a police car for no logical reason.
Crashed a plane into a city.
Well, in his defense...
That's the thing. I never fucking knew about fishing in this game. And I got through professional. If I would have had fish at this certain portion of the game, I probably would have had an easier time.
Okay, apparently I can't collect... Oh, wait.
Oh, you gotta get
it. Oh,
right on
God
it.
Damn it.
I gotta, like...
Gotta collect it.
360 boat scopes. Did it fucking despawn?
Yeah.
Go get the other one before you fuck it up.
Listen.
We lost a fish.
Ryan, come
I can't
on,
believe
man.
This.
Please, no, it's still there.
Get it.
It's gonna make me get off. You know, fuck fishing.
Why are you the worst?
I'm so dumb with fishing.
Jesus Christ.
We're moving on.
Wasting
we're forgetting
our fucking
this.
Time.
We're forgetting this. We're not talking about it.
Oh,
and
it's
I'm,
a new chapter. Or not chapter. Part
wait,
of it.
Wait, did you save in the spooky house?
You can go to see if there's any upgrades for your gun. Because it's a new section.
Oh, yeah. I can go over to the dude with the
go
stuff.
Go over to the dude.
The guy. The really shady fellow with the jacket. Who
he's
I'm,
not shady.
Yeah, he is.
He's just Leon. Man.
Man.
I don't even think the merchant's real. I think that's, like, Leon's just retarded and kind of crazy.
He's just throwing money at an empty lot.
Like, Leon just thinks he's there. Like, these blue lights don't exist.
He actually brought everything he needs, and he's just, like, collecting imaginary currency.
Yeah. Like, he really has everything. Like, they would not send a, like, government agent to rescue the president's daughter.
With no fucking backup.
With no backup. I mean, well, there is backup, but, you know, he uses
backup.
The...
Backup.
He uses the fabled line and
yeah.
dooms himself.
Just fabled line. Yeah.
What are you buying?
I have a question. Are we selling the Punisher for more currency, or, like, what are we doing with that?